What is up, guys? Mr. The Revert here, and this week has already been crazy in terms of news relating to a Call of Duty game that should not even be on everyone's radar. I'm talking about Call of Duty 2020, the game that's coming out after this one in 2019, which is rumored to be Modern Warfare 4. And yeah, it's the first time that something like this has ever happened, but I'm sure you guys already have heard about that by now. But basically, to sum everything up, Kotaku released an article stating that Call of Duty 2020 is in shambles, which was supposed to be Sledgehammer's game, but the article says that Raven Software was moved up to be the lead developing studios with Sledgehammer Games supporting them. But now Activision has apparently informed the two studios that they will in fact be supporting Treyarch Studios, bumping Treyarch to the lead developers. And yeah, also the game was rumored to be Black Ops 5, and it's going to be set in the Cold War. But now what really sparked the tension between Raven and Sledgehammer Games was a disagreement with the direction the two studios had in mind, thus leaving Activision to kind of step in and make Treyarch the lead developers. I do feel kind of sorry for Treyarch because, for one, they gotta start moving a little bit faster with developing the game coming out next year when they should be focusing more time into the current game Black Ops 4. And two, they were kind of dragged into the middle of this entire situation, so the stress levels over at the studio must be super duper high. But yeah, then at the same time, this one game has three developing studios working together, and it's going to be another Black Ops game, so hopefully they can all come together and make something really, really awesome. But now I want to talk about another piece from the Kotaku article that was reporting on Modern Warfare 4. Call of Duty 2019 might be having some free-to-play aspects to the game. The entire game won't be free, but maybe something ranging from like the campaign or multiplayer or a co-op game mode that may become free to play. And it's been heavily discussed over at Activision, and to be honest, I could definitely see something like that happening, but I just do not think the entire game will become free to play. At this point, I just think that's just a pipe dream, to be honest. But what I would like to see is Blackout becoming free to play together with Call of Duty 2019. Like, maybe they can mix that together in a package deal, and maybe there can be, you know, other map locations from the Infinity Ward games mixed in with the Treyarch locations. That's what I would love to see. Heck, you could even throw in teasers on the map for Modern Warfare 4, you know, Easter eggs, that kind of stuff. There's just so much potential and a lot of interesting directions the Call of Duty series is going to be heading towards, and I really think these next few years are going to dictate the future for the entire franchise of the game. I know for sure that I would look into buying more micros and items from the store if the game were to be free to play, and I generally enjoyed my time playing. Like, I know for Blackout at least, if that were free to play right now, for a fact, I would have bought some of the dance emotes or skins in the store 100%. But free-to-play has actually been working for a lot of games like Fortnite and Apex Legends, both of which are very, very good games. I just think it's time for Activision to follow this direction, but a part of me thinks that they're afraid of losing out on sales money from the loyal COD fans. But if the game is good and it has easy access, you could double or even triple your fan base and make even more money off micros or battle pass sales, DLC sales even, just like how Epic Games did with Fortnite. But yeah, that's just my thoughts, guys, on free to play for Modern Warfare 4. I do think we're gonna be getting a reveal coming next week. I don't think anything's gonna be happening this week because rumors are that a bunch of Call of Duty YouTubers were flown out to LA at Infinity Ward Studios to play COD 2019, so this week. A bunch of them have been tweeting out pictures and saying like they're heading to LA, so I think that's happening this week. And again, next week is when we should start seeing a reveal trailer or at least teasers, you know, relating to Modern Warfare 4 or Call of Duty 2019. So please tell me your thoughts about this down below in the comments, guys. Do you think we're gonna be getting a reveal trailer coming next week or this week? And also your thoughts about Modern Warfare 4 becoming free to play. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I love y'all so much. I may not be posting another video until like Friday or this weekend because I'm gonna be at a conference for work, so I may go MIA on the channel here, but I should be tweeting and that kind of stuff over on my Twitter account at Mr. The Reverts if anything goes down for Modern Warfare 4. And so yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Till next time, I'll see you later.